The recording now, Jonathan, and we can start the live. So hello everybody, Jonathan Brigger here with us. The live will be about the HipShipper system. It's our new integration. The system will increase your global shipping sellings up to 25% of your total sellings. And Jonathan, you can start and show them the system. Thank you.
Hi everybody. Let me start by little bit. I want to little bit know you guys. If you can write me like if you are using GSP at the moment, or and how many international sales in percentage you have right now at your eBay store, and I will wait one more minute for more people to show up, and then we can start the webinar. Basically, we are focusing in increasing your international sales. And this is the essence of our service. And I will review with you about how we came up with the idea, what are the key features and advantages versus eBay GSP. And how the setup works, now is the order life cycle in our application. And also we will talk about the challenges that international shipping brings in general and how we handle it in HipShipper. So let's start. So my name is Jonathan. I'm about 7 years in the e-commerce businesses. We have a large scale operation in the US. We are doing a lot of things, Amazon, Walmart, eBay, you name it. About a year ago, I had a meeting with a colleague, who was a dropshipper. And in the conversation, I asked him, how many international sales you have? And he told me that around 7% of his total sales are international. I said, wow, that's really strange, because when I do international shipping and ship it from my warehouse, the total international sales is about 30% of the total sales. And I said, okay, guys, we may have something here. And then we started to see the differences between the way we ship from our warehouse in New York and how eBay Global Shipping ships the item. And we took these advantages and put it inside our service, HipShipper. So what are the advantages versus eBay GSP? First of all, in eBay GSP, 20% of the items go to, 80% of the items go to 20% of the countries, meaning a lot of items don't go to a lot of countries. In HipShipper, we ship over 100 countries and we ship all items to all countries. So more countries, more sales. The second advantage is the shipping cost. In the vast majority of cases, we are cheaper than eBay Global Shipping. Lower shipping costs will bring you more sales. Sometimes the difference will be 20 cents, and sometimes the difference will be $20. It changes due to the destination country and the item weight. The fact that we have cheaper shipping costs does it mean that we compromise on the shipping service? All our shipments are fully trackable, and we give insurance up to $300. The third advantage is custom and taxes. As you probably know, in eBay GSP, eBay pre-charge all custom and taxes from the buyer. Well, maybe it suits some of the buyers, but a lot of the buyers don't like it. Because a lot of time eBay Global Shipping overcharge the import duties, and sometimes they charge for items that are exempt. So the buyer are pissed off on eBay and say, oh, I won't buy it because I don't need to pay so much custom. The second advantage that is related to custom and taxes is the custom prices, the custom fees. Let's say the buyer wants to buy a package, buy an item, and then you have like the item price, let's say $50, he has to pay like, say $20 for shipping and $20 for import duties. So the item costs $50 and now he needs to pay $40. The chances that a sale will happen is significantly lower when you are pre-charged the custom fees. You need to remember also that according to eBay policy, the buyer is responsible for the import duties and taxes. So if a case is open against you regarding import duties and taxes, the case should be closed in your favor. If a negative feedback is left due to customs and taxes, the feedback should be removed after you will contact eBay. All of these three advantages, more countries, cheaper shipping price, and no pre-charge of import duties and taxes, bring huge increase in your international sales. Most sellers report between 100 and 300% increase in international sales compared to eBay Global Shipping. This is a huge jump in your general sales and also, of course, in your international sales. Before we go on, I just want to show you a small example of an item that is sold through HipShipper. So let's say we have this item, some Netgear camera. This item is, the shipping price is $22 to Israel from HipShipper. And if we look on the same item, two sets of camera, will cost $34 via eBay Global Shipping. So it's needless to say that the chances that this deal will happen is much higher than the chances that this deal will happen. So let's continue. A little bit about the setup. The setup is quite simple. We have a few steps. First of all, we link HipShipper to your eBay account. Then we define the shipping rate table, which is a feature inside eBay that determines the shipping price for each country per pound. So the price is changing according to the item weight. Since the item weight is a significant part in our pricing logic, we are verifying that all items have weight. And if an item doesn't have weight, we will try to fetch the weight from online catalog or from Amazon or from other databases that we work with. After that, we create a new HipShipper shipping business policy. And we revise the items to the new business policy of HipShipper. The process is very simple and automated. The only parts you need to do is step one and two. All the other steps are happening behind the scene automatically. And of course, if you need some support in the setup process, we will provide you real-time support if needed. It's free. The service is totally free. There is no monthly payment. There is no minimum order. Nothing. At the moment, the service is totally free. And if you sell, we sell you the service. If you don't sell, nothing needs to pay to us. So basically, you got nothing to lose here. Okay, before we dive in into the order life cycle and billing, I wanted to know if there are some questions you can write in the Facebook page of AutoDS, if you have any questions, not in the Facebook group, but in the Facebook page. If you have any questions, then from between one section to another, I will stop and answer questions. Okay, right now I don't see any questions. Let's continue, guys. So order life cycle. So how it actually works? Here you have our system interface. First of all, the first status of the order is status pending. An order is entering into the system, a new HipShipper order came in. And basically, we are waiting that AutoDS, if you are working with automated orders, will ship the item to our warehouse. If we will go inside an order, we can see that the HipShipper address is the address of our warehouse for the specific order, which you need to put the name field here. After the order is being shipped to our warehouse, AutoDS, or you can do it also manually from our interface, update the domestic tracking information in our application. Now, it's very important to know that the domestic tracking should go only to HipShipper and not to eBay. In GSP, you use to update the tracking information into eBay. In HipShipper, we don't do that. We update the tracking information into our system. After that, the status is changed to awaiting payment. I will review the payment section in a few minutes. Once the order is paid from your HipShipper balance, the status is changed to awaiting shipment. Now, once the order status changed to awaiting shipment, your customer gets the international tracking immediately. Now, please note that the item still didn't arrive to our warehouse. Let's say that an order came in, it was ordered by the automation system of AutoDS. And after, let's say, one day, they got a domestic tracking. Right away, we will issue the international tracking. So you will meet eBay handling time. This is the purpose of it. Now, please know that the item still didn't arrive to our warehouse. Once the item arrives to our warehouse, we are doing a visual inspection of the item. We are verified that the item is more or less the same as in the picture, that it's not leaking, that it's not broken. If we do like a quick visual inspection, if we find any issue, we'll contact you, we'll open a ticket, and we'll update you, and you can, let's say, return it to Amazon, and send us replacement or whatever you decide. But we won't ship it unless you will tell us to ship it. So a lot of the problems are being prevented by this physical inspection while the item is in the US. So it's much easier to save us problems. Once the item passed the visual inspection and everything is okay, we ship the item to its destination. Now, I promised to talk with you about billing. So first of all, it's important to understand that in GSP, as an eBay seller, you weren't aware to the payment. The payments for the shipping part went straight to eBay bank account. In HipShipped, this is not the case. The buyer pay for the shipping, and you will get the shipping price that we put in your listing into your PayPal account. So once we got a domestic tracking, we will charge you the shipping rate. Now, since we don't want you will pay any fees on the shipping rate, we deduct PayPal fees from the shipping rate. So let's say the buyer paid $17 for the shipping, we will charge you 5% less in order to deduct the PayPal fees that were on the item price and the shipping price as well. You need to remember that in eBay, you have also eBay finance fees, but it's not applicable to the international shipping. So you don't have any eBay final value fees on the international rate, only on the item price, but only have got PayPal fees and we deduct it. Now in the billing section, we are working in balance mode. So you can add balance to your account. And once you have a positive balance, we generate the international shipping tracking immediately. And you will get it right away, the international tracking. If you don't have positive balance, the status will stay in awaiting payment until you will pay the balance and the awaiting payment item. And the billing section. Any questions for this up until now before we move on? Okay, I see some Hebrew question. Aliza, you can contact our support or our Facebook page and we will help you. Okay, I don't see any more questions. If you have more questions, feel free to write it and I will still address the questions later on. So, about international shipping challenges. Basically, the goal in HipShipper is dramatically boost yourself. This is the reason we exist. But of course, we need to keep your seller account healthy. It won't help us to dramatically boost yourself for 1 month, and then that you will have negative feedbacks and cases that are closed without seller resolution, and your account healthy will be in a bad shape. It won't help us. So what is the meaning of healthy seller account? It's first of all, keeping your DSR high. Meaning, we need to verify that every case that is opened regarding HipShipper is being closed in your favor. If we will see a chance that the case won't be closed in your favor, we will refund you the money. In order to keep your account healthy, so you won't have any cases that are closed without seller resolution that can really impact your account performance. Also, we care about your feedback, and we will do our best so that you will keep your account with no negative feedback. And if you will get a negative feedback, we will try to help you as much as we can to remove it. From your side, as an eBay seller, you need to track cases and give fast resolution. After a case is being escalated to eBay, the chances that we can help are much lower than if you address the issue to us in one of the cases open. So from the seller side, it's needed to track the cases and give a fast resolution. And of course, let us know. If we don't know, we cannot help. We are trying to resolve all issues that are related to HipShipper. You need to understand that our philosophy is that we and the seller are on the same side. So we work together with you in order to solve all cases. So in international shipping, we have three challenges. First of all, we have the shipping process challenges. First of all, as I mentioned before, we are shipping in very reliable services that are fully trackable. But of course, everything is under our control. And some items can get lost or damaged in transit. Things may happen. So, how we solve it? First of all, you get a free and easy claim process for insurance. If an item was damaged or lost on the way to the destination, you got up to $300 insurance. And if you sell items that its value more than $300, there's an optional increase of the insurance. Duties and taxes. As I mentioned before, the buyer is responsible for import duties and taxes. And also if there is some problems with local regulation, it's also under the same category. But as you know, in eBay, the buyer can still open a case against you. First of all, it's very important to understand the case and what the tracking shows exactly. And the solution is, first of all, knowing the eBay policies very well. And let us know about all issues regarding duty and taxes as well. So we can help you solve the item without eBay escalation. We need to remember also that the fact that we don't recharge import duties and taxes, it's one of the reasons you will have an increase in your service. So it will actually help you a lot that we don't pre-charge customer and taxes. So we need to keep it in mind. The third challenge is returns. Return is also, it's always a challenging issue in international sales, and also in GSP as well. So first of all, in order to prevent the returns, we are doing a product inspection, which prevents a lot of returns. If the customer, if the item pass the inspection and arrive to your customer, the customer is still doesn't happy from the item and want to return it. So first of all, try to negotiate with the customer on a small compensation. Let's say give him $10, $15, try to minimize the damage. You need to remember that going to the post office to return an item is not a fun thing to do in every country. And it's not a fun thing to do in any countries, and 90% of the cases, the buyer will receive a small compensation and will close the case and wouldn't return the item. In case the buyer insists to return the item, or the item is very expensive, so a small compensation won't help, we have a method that really helps to prevent the return. We are telling the buyer that we open a return case on eBay. We are sending the buyer through PayPal goods and services the payments for in order to return the item. Let's say if the buyer paid $20 for the shipping, we will send them, let's say, $25. The buyer have now 5 business days to ship the item. 99% of the buyer won't ship the item within these 5 business days. There are 2 reasons for that. First of all, as I told before, it's not fun to go to the post office, waiting online, and then ship the item. I don't familiar with any country which has a fun post office experience. So this is the first reason why there is low chances that he will ship the item. Also, we need to keep in mind that you are already sending money to PayPal in order to ship the item. So he believes that he already got some of the money back. So he may be, okay, I got like $20 for the shipping. Okay, I'm not so hurried to ship it back. But since we are master the eBay policies and PayPal policies, we will close the eBay return case after 5 business days. After we close the return case, we open a claim in PayPal. Since he didn't ship the item, and we send him the money in goods and services, we can do a claim in PayPal to ship the item, to get our money back. So this works for 99% of the cases, in the return cases, and actually prevent returns. But of course, again, let us know if you have any returns, and we'll guide you exactly what are the steps that need to be taken in order to solve the issue. As a small teaser, I will tell you that we are working on a solution that you will be able to offer free international returns for all buyers. It will be released in a month or something like that. But we are working on it. That's about it. So you need to remember that we and you are on the same side. We have got your back. This is our slogan, and this is our truly philosophy. We care that you will make profit from the service. We care that your accounts will stay healthy in the service. And we really got your back. Let's see if you have... Okay, I don't see any more questions. We have also a YouTube playlist with all the tutorials video that shows you also how to connect your eBay account to eBay. You can follow these videos and just join our service. And of course, we need to do some settings changes in AutoDS that you are working with HipShipper, so they will know to redirect your international orders to our warehouse. That's about it. Let's wait for one more minute to see if we have any more questions. I will also tell you that our support staff is working around 18 hours a day, so we have almost all day around response from our support team. And Xenophon, you can write the question here. Where do you write? Write the question right here on the Facebook page of AutoDS under this live post. If you have more questions, I will wait. I wrote it. Okay, I don't really understand the question. If there is an item that Amazon itself sent to another country, do you still have competitive shipping price in these cases? Well, Albi, are you asking questions? Well, well, you need to contact us in a specific example, but a lot of items, but a lot of items are not being shipped internationally by Amazon, and we don't keep track on how the item is being shipped to Amazon. We don't do like a price matching with Amazon or something like that, since our service is totally different. We got your full back in case of cases, if there is problem with the shipment or anything like that. Also, you need to remember that Amazon is pre-charging custom and taxes as well. So a lot of the times the shipping price will be much higher than that. But on the, okay. Any more question? Okay. Okay, guys, if you have any more questions, you are more than welcome to write in our Facebook page, and also contact us from our website. I will post here the YouTube link in 1 second with all the tutorials videos. And that's it. Thank you very much for your time, and I wish you a pleasant evening. Goodbye.